Second on the docket, Alicia Keys, try sleeping with a broken heart. This video is charged with evicting squatters so Alicia could have somewhere to dance. The jury will also note that you can wear too much purple, despite what your grandma says.
Even if you were a million miles away, I could still feel you in my bed.
She did not wake up looking like that. She had a team of three, possibly four gays, working on her to look like that, all right?
I don't want to sleep in that bed. It kind of reminds me of the ocean. And there might be a crab or two in there, too.
She's too pretty to be grinding up in this abandoned warehouse. I hope she has her rape whistle handy.
Dancing the stairwell? Yeah, that's what everybody does when they're depressed.
I wonder how many outtakes she did in that stairwell. Touch me. Okay, cut. I smell piss.
Have you ever tried sleeping with a broken heart? Well, you could try sleeping in my bed.
Can't sleep with a broken heart?
Two words. Neocitrin.
I suggest sleeping with a stranger you met at a bar. That really helps me.
And you're like, what? I don't care anymore. Lemons.
Lots of people sleep with broken hearts. They suffer from cardiac arrest, stroke, or heart disease. Way to trivialize their condition, Alicia Keys.
Looking in the sky, I can see your face, and I know right where I've been.
Oh, crap, what are you gonna do to that dog? Oh!
You can bring animals back to life? I have a dead hamster buried in my backyard. I'll be right back.
Oh, just a typical day for Alicia Keys. Wakes up looking like $1 million, saves a dog's life, all before 10 in the morning. What did you do today? Oh, you slept in?
Why is there purple smoke behind her?
I went on BMW's website and it said absolutely nothing about purple electric vapor trails coming out of their vehicles.
She had like 14 gourmet burritos that day, so she had to get on her bike and just speed away while she farted the whole time. Because if somebody got caught in her weird purple fart stylish smoke, they would just die. It's fashion science.
I am also wearing ill-fitting purple. Does not work, purple.
Hey, stop touching yourself on the roof. There are dogs dying out there.
Wouldn't it be cool if everyone on this show was a real superhero?
Greek Galactica, her mission to teleport all D-bags to her nemesis planet, Asshole Lactica. Tween Man, only he can rescue young teenage boys from the closet. Douche Boy, his power to find all the girls on Facebook who are wearing bikinis in their profile pics and then add them. Sarah Hennessy, she's always been a superhero. The New Guy, fighting for airtime on this episode of Video on Trial.
Did you sleep with a third grade art teacher? When you wake up, you're gonna love this.
Flowers are pretty, and sparkles are magical, and if I could just find a way to incorporate this pipe cleaner on her back, it would be perfect.
What happened to the simple tattoo on the nape of your neck with Chinese characters? Because the tattoo artists know that you don't know what it means. It says, like, cat's vagina.
Oh, it means strength, so it's really important to me.
Every time she tries to touch a man, she turns them into seal. I've based my whole career on hurting feelings. It's because I'm dead inside. All right, woman. I said it to you to be grateful for what you do have. All right, a gorgeous body and killer. Yes, that's what I said.
I sent Alicia Keys to live up to my expectations and own a piano bed.
Na 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 na. I sentence Alicia Keys to date my ex-boyfriend and touch his penis. Kaplow!
Alicia Keys, sentenced to try sleeping with a broken jaw. Next on Video on Trial, Trevor gives Leighton Meester props for her pickup techniques.
Oh my God, I love a good elevator hookup. Going down? Sure am.
And Justin refuses to get sucked in by Data Rock's subliminal messages.
Data obvious, data omnipresent, data data red red.
The following program.